welcome back to John Irvin Author. I'm only going to take a few seconds of your time because it's Christmas Day. I want you to spend as much of it with your friends or family and your loved ones. Well, look at this. A friend just gave it to me. Yeah, future best-selling author. Hopefully that future is soon. But I want you to have a Merry Christmas. I hope it's filled with love and laughter and peace and joy. Happy holidays, everyone.